Hey guys, Chocolatiers. What's up, Miss Chocolate 66? Today I have my police collection. I love police and I want to be one when I grow up. So I wanted to show you my police car collection right here on the side of me. So, first police car I have. Of the oldest one on the shelf. It is the doors open. They have stairs on the top. Got this. I got all of these, I believe, at Walmart. But this is the oldest one, as you can hear. Doesn't sound that great, but definitely a really cool police car. I love. The next one here. Hi. I think the second oldest one. It says NYPD. And I do take the fronts off a lot, like those things. Those, like, I don't know what they are, but they kind of look like a tic-tac-toe thing on the front. All of the doors open on all these cars. And some of the backs open. So NYPD. Then we have this one. This is maybe my second favorite car, or my favorite. I'm not sure. This one is the State Police for New Jersey. The sirens are all red, and I like the back. The back of the cop car, I like. And the next one, this one is an undercover kind of thing, because it does not have any sirens on the top. It does say a Central Intelligence Agency, CIA. On the back, it just has, like, some badges and American flags. Then, is this Georgia State Patrol with all blue lights. This one is a 2010 Chevy Tahoe. That was a Tahoe, but I wanted to make sure. And then the New Jersey one was, I don't know a lot about these cars, a Crown Victoria. And the NYPD one was a 2010 Dodge Charger. I should know that. And my first one they showed was a 2007 Cadillac Escalade. No, not the last one. And this is Texas Department of Public Safety, red and blue lights. This is what I mean right here. I didn't take it off this one, but that tic-tac-toe kind of thing. Yeah, and then the very last car I have in my collection, because it's a bigger car, is this City of Miami Police car. It has a thing on it. And this one is a 2010 Chevy Impala. I love all these cars, and they're all really special. So, I want to be a police. Tell a police officer. Tell me what you want to be in the comment section below. And I will see you next vlog. I don't know if you can call it a vlog or not. Now it's a vlog. Not just talking about one thing. So, see you guys later. Take care. And make sure you stay in this chocolate factory. Chocolate, chocolate, chocolate. Bye.